as we continue our journey to the cross, a blessing. God's promises endure from generation to generation. So may the God of Abraham and Sarah, the God who sent Jesus to redeem us, the God whose covenant is eternal, bless you and make you fruitful. And so, my friends, as we close this time of worship together, may the blessing of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with you all, now and evermore. Amen. And our closing piece of music this week is The Wonderful Cross, which is by Chris Tomlin. And you might recognize some of the words in there. He's repurposed them for this particular song. And so now, until next time we meet, take care, stay safe, God bless, and goodbye for now.
Draw near and bless your